All right. We are live. Let's see, polls. What medium would you like to see more? Option one, we'll say ink. Option two, watercolor. Add an option, let's say acrylic or other. Other, save. Featured link. Oh, I can't do that. All right, well, here we go. Man, that color looks really different. Looks almost orange,
doesn't it? So with this, I actually just started an idea. I'm going to try something. I took a flower from like Hobby Lobby, like a fake flower, and dipped it in some acrylic and just put it on the page. And now I'm just going to fill it in. So I'm like working backwards, which is really different, but I'm going to give it a go because I'm always wanting to play, like try new things and all of that. Let's see. Get some more lead. My sweet action pencil sharpener. I love this thing. Seems a little low. There we go. Oh, as long as it doesn't break. What? Seriously? Don't want to waste my lead. There we go. That's better. Let's see here. So like there's all these little like deals here. Basically, all I'm gonna do is kind of experiment and see if I can. Yeah. Kind of like refine where some of the tips of the flower is and all that. We'll turn it into something really cool. Then probably do some watercolor on top. I want it to be super loose and quick. This will just be. I need to be even more let go. I gotta really let go. Oh, it's so hard. I want to do details so bad. Don't do it, Joe. Maybe there's a little guy right here. All right. Yeah. That's basically it. Let's just do stuff. I'll use a brush tip. That'd be pretty cool. Let's see. There we go. Just kind of imply a few things. I think this will be a really cool piece. Little sketch in the sketchbook. If I'm gonna do flowers, I'm gonna do it kind of in an interesting way. We'll add a little color burst here in a second, but right now I'm just adding whatever I want to it. Whatever comes to me, I'm just gonna do. I don't even care. That is what this is about, really. Being fluid. And kind of letting go. There we go. Now let's do some watercolor on top. I think that'll really, really bring this out. Color palette. We just need some water, spray bottle right here, palette ready to go. Love this desk, it's killer. And let's bring this over just a little bit. There we go. Man, that color just looks so off on that. I don't know why. I don't want to change the profile now, do I? Once I bring in the watercolor, it'll really burst. So let's just do it. Let's go here. Let's see. Let's use this guy. One of my favorite brushes, also one of the cheapest brushes you can find. A Princeton 6 is what's on here, but it's like a bamboo stick, basically. And it just... it does whatever I tell it to. It's weird. And then when it doesn't, it still is awesome. Because telling watercolor what to do is not very legit. I'm just gonna throw some color in here. Like this. This is all about letting go. Just let it ride. You get a warm yellowy color. It'll mix with the oranges. And I'm just gonna pop some of that in there. Nothing too crazy. Boom. Then I wanna be really bold. Let's see. Let's grab some of this. Oh, let's just do some of that, right? I don't care if it drips and whatnot. It's okay. And then I do want to add in some variation, so I will do that in a second. I think by hitting it with this, that might be a good thing. A few like darker areas here. Yeah, just drop it in wherever. There we go. Let that play, get more red involved. Today has been a great day. It's absolutely gorgeous outside. And I am loving that. And a little more action in there, you know, and up in there. There we go. Yeah, kind of fill the page a little bit. We could add in a little, what do we need? Like a green. Intermixed a little bit down here. I think that would help. Sell it. In between a few things, nothing too crazy. Yeah. And then just throw a little water on it so that it blurs it out. That's kind of my few of the edges we keep. Some we want to really go away. There we go. Just pull it back just a little bit. Back it off. It's a little too strong. Leave a little texture here and there. And voila. I love it. Oh, let's change this a little bit. It's too harsh. There we go. Now you should be able to see it a little better. There we go. Nice 9x12 watercolor with flowers. I like that one. Should do another one. I need my blow dryer. Everett's got it. There we go. Let's take a little photo.
Yeah, I like that. That was a cool color. I think I should do one that inspires me to do something with more like poppies. That'd be kind of fun. All right, I published a little poll for everybody. Brighten that up just a touch. Dry. It's hard to move on till after this is actually dry. This is actually acrylic and watercolor, isn't it? It's really different and cool. Another trick I like to do sometimes is flip things upside down, move them around just a little bit. So they have a chance to do something different and reblend. There we go. Let's just cheat a little bit. Speed up the process. It takes out some of the pigment though, so be careful if you do this. Don't forget to try out doing I put up my little poll that you can give a test to. At least I'm giving it a test because I do these lives and I'm starting to go on Facebook more often with them too. So everyone on Facebook has a little poll. What do you want to see more of? Inks, watercolors, or acrylic? Or other? I don't know how other will help me necessarily, other than maybe it's just because it's so bad. I should paint something else. Nah. Well, you're ready for some barking, maybe. So I'll do one. I'd like to see more ink. What does that do? Does it do anything? Boom. Hey, how's it going? How's school? Good. That should be dry enough now to flip over. All right, what's next? Let's do like some little poppies or something. We'll do one more flower. Maybe like some poppies. Poppies. Right. We'll add these to the photos. Giving my YouTube people any love here. There we go. Dry enough, yeah. There we go. Ooh, I like this one. That's a really cool inspiration. All right, let's draw it. Let's get it down. Just really loose. You're just fine, buddy. I know you. Oh my goodness. I know they just got home. There we go. Boom. So really fast. It's fun to do it that way. Let's get our clean brush. And I'm just going to mix it in mostly clean water at this point. And I'm just going to hit these guys just a little bit. I don't even know what it's doing. I'm just putting a little water down, not a ton. And then I'm going to go into here. Start with my brightest colors. Do a little bit of a mix and boom. And boom. Oh, that's gorgeous. Boom. Let's make it play a little bit with other colors. You know what I forgot to do on this one that I should have done probably is the ink, but that's okay. You can technically do it after if you want, but
I think you're exaggerating.
My foot felt like it was the perfect spot on my foot. And I was like, cool.
And just throw a few little hits on it. Boom. Maybe that one's strong. That's okay. There. There we go. We'll let that dry.
I want to play football
first. Dropping a little more red here and there while it's still wet.
This is awesome. Just pull it out of storage and throw it in a box.
Boom. Show everybody.
Show everybody?
Yeah. I'll back this out. Super wide.
Yeah.
Pretty much from here all the way up.
There we go. Okay, I can kind of see.
Oh, it's super dark.
Oh, there we go. Oh,
here,
no,
wait,
I can kind of see
wait,
it.
Wait.
There we go. Oh, there
and
it is. There he is.
There he is.
Oh,
man, he
yeah.
looks orange on here.
Yeah, he does. He's not that orange, but it's okay. If you like the orange, it's orange.
It's an orange mouse.
Yeah.
He's going out. Sold.
Yep. Yeah.
Awesome. I like that.
It turned out.
Dry. Do I mix? Yeah, I can mix like a little bit of a sky blue with the green. I don't want a lot, just enough to like offset the fact that, oh yeah, by the way, there is some green life in here. And once I put in the line work, it'll make more sense to blur that out. Take that down a notch. There we go. Let's keep feeding into this orange, though, like a lot. Let's start dry brushing in some shapes. No, you're just fine. Don't kick my light. Are you serious? You just walked up and kicked it. There we go. Now this is gonna pop like crazy as soon as I add the centers. Then it'll make more sense as a piece. It already is coming together, but it's gonna strengthen it. Brighten it up. It looks so gloom in there. Doom and gloom. There we go. It's a little bit better. Too bright. One notch down. There we go. Dry. There we go. Dry, dry, dry. I really want those centers to dry. I'm impatient. I'm used to having my blow dryer, Everett. He stole it. Well, in the meantime, I'll talk to you guys. Have you ever had these? These buy drinks? Oh, they're so good. I'm totally addicted to them. Got a message. Parlor, let's see. Come on, dry. We're almost there. Ooh. I like that. I need a fan. No. Everything's fine. Go on. You're just fine. Go play. We'll play in a second. Go on. Alright, I think that's dry enough. Let's add some dark centers to this. You know what? I'm going to use kind of a pinpoint brush. Just for the heck of it. And see how this goes. Meaning, it's not a pinpoint brush. It's a number 2. It's just much stiffer. And than a typical brush. So basically, I'm going to be very controlled in my approach to this. Flatten that out a little bit. What'd I say? Look at that. It's just popping right out. And then we'll put ink to it. I think we could probably loosen that one up. And a little bit there. Have that come down. Just a touch of spray back here. There we go. And then
still try to keep this a little more broken up. Quick little piece, we'll let that dry, and I'll put some ink on it, and boom, got another one. Ooh, just got another order, Everett. The Great Bambino is original, I think, is gone now. That's the silver. It's going to New York, of course, because it's Babe Ruth, right? Yeah. All right, another sale. Let's see, that's going to boom. All right, we're gonna let that dry. I'm gonna go grab the blow dryer so I can speed it up. No, you come on over. So I'll be right back. You're just fine. Go over there. You're just fine.
Voila. Can you archive and sign this piece? doing this flower piece and this flower piece. And this one just sold. This one really was cool. That's a watercolor. Oh, sorry, over here. That's exciting. It wants to fly away though. Don't do that. Well, during that, this is probably dry enough to almost to hit with ink. I could probably dab it. Just need some ink stuff. I've got it signed and archived, just so you know. I don't think he heard me. All right. Oh, I'm trying over on Facebook. I've got... Let's see, what do we want to do? Oh, Valor Queen, if you're up to it, I keep testing everything on you, which is fun, but once again, don't feel obligated. But over on Facebook, I've got a little poll set up, and I want to see if it works well, but it's just a quick little question. I don't know if it'll continue after the stream is done, because right now it's not a heavy viewing time, everyone's at work, stuff like that, but I leave them up as videos and then usually get like, you know, a bunch of questions later and stuff. And I want to see if the poll stays up. But anyway, I have a poll on like what you want to see me do more of as far as medium. And then I'll probably do another poll, you know, based on maybe content or something, you know, more trees, houses, birds, people, nerd stuff, geeking out, whatever, you know. Disney, Looney Tunes, I don't know. I'm just making up stuff now. All right, let's get out my brush pen again. I'll have to get another one of those. Actually, I'm going to start with the 8. And then... oh, that's weird. Hurt! Why is it doing this? Whatever. Really trying to give it a nice poppy's look to this one. I think it kind of worked. It came out a little bit different from what I imagined, but I like it. Loading screen. What? Where, on Facebook?
still use a dry brush hit of some sort with one like this. Super light. Just orange. That super strong poppy orange. Accent a few more things. Just hit beep. Then take a brush, kind of take it off. Oh, okay. So are you back on normally? So over on Facebook, I have a, what would you call it? Oh, that leaves a cool texture. I didn't mean to do that, but I like it. over there, I've got, did we just do another sale? No, iPad backup failed. Right. Oh yeah. I have a little poll up, if you will, over on the Facebook version of things, and I'm testing it out. That's basically all it was. Final color pop. In case you haven't noticed, watercolor really tends to lighten up way more than you think. And so you got to be bold with it. And I think I backed off and I shouldn't have. So now I'm coming in and doing it again. Probably ruining it. Some more motions like this, like that. Ooh, this paper, this is at its limit, really, for what it can handle. Oh wow, okay. I wonder why it keeps kicking you off. Is that at your house or is it me? Is it you or is it me? That was some green.
this one? Another flower piece done. Oh. That would be why. Goodness. Sorry, I turned it down. I'm horrible at this. Forgive me. So sorry, I've been on and off, and we've been signing COAs, which are Certificate of Authenticities, which just means when someone gets an original like this piece, which I should have been more careful because wow, I could have flicked stuff on it. But here's an original piece, right? That just sold. This one's headed out, man. This was a good one. I really miss. Yeah. Anyway, I muted because we were talking business and whatnot, and I didn't want to catch Everett by surprise with anything or whatnot. So I mute it while we're talking business and numbers and stuff. But anyway, so I muted it and then I forgot about it. But originally what I had been talking about was I have a poll going over on Facebook, and I think the poll will stay up throughout the stream even after I'm done. I don't know that for sure, but I wanted to test it out and see how it worked, see if it was working right. But probably when I get off of here at some point, then it'll just, who knows, it might not even allow anyone to do the poll anymore. It might only be while it's live. I have no idea. I should have done like kind of a sky-ish feel, but that's okay. I'll leave it. I'm going to archive this, put this somewhere safe. I keep forgetting to tell Snow when I'm on. Alright. What? I'm just fine. Hi.
You're okay.
Alright, 2 seconds here.
All right, I am back. This looks almost dry. Let's give it a dab as well. Just so I know I can move it over. It shouldn't soak through the page. There we go. And yeah, there's two new ones for the day. Let's do one more. Let's do... Let's see. Something I really hate about the tablet here on... like, I love my tablet and my iPad Pro 12? 12? 11? 12. And... But... One thing, when you're searching something, it'll throw you into like Wikipedia if you just hit enter, as opposed to like an actual search if you're not careful. Anyway, whatever, it's not a big deal. I'm back. All right. Vela Queen. There we go. All right, so let's do a good sized portrait here of the babe, Mr. Ruth, holding three bats. How about that? Add photos. I mean, unless I want to, I don't know. Is there any others that are cooler? I like this one. Go here. Boom. We'll add it in. Boom. I like it. And everybody on. We got the multi-stream on. Here and here. Overall, head here, down, boom, this little area here, bats, this going on, I won't try to be too specific yet, but it seems to be about the overall feel of everything. I've been really happy with this paper, by the way. Oh, it's on the back side. But it's, is it Canson? There it is, Canson Mixed Media. So it allows me to, I like it because it's in a really nice sweet spot. It's like $17 for 50 sheets, 9x12. Very usable amount, I think. See how much I can get done in the next 15 minutes or so. This could come up a little bit. I think we're getting close to another print giveaway. What do you guys think? Paper print, that is. I don't know. We'll have to see. See, this should be closer. So really the hand's up here. Which means the shirt's here. Which means the elbow's more like here. And the wrist is like here. There's the big paws there. bring that over. Just want to make sure like the overall stature feels legit. I'm already seeing how his head could either be probably a little bigger. Yeah, it feels a lot better. Man, I've learned so much, and it's really nice to be able to, if you just stick with it, like you can, you start to see things better, and it becomes simpler and simpler, and you feel like you're moving faster and faster. I don't know if I actually am, but the confidence level in recreating something, even when you design something new, it doesn't matter. It goes up because you feel like you've been there. You've done that before. He's a stocky fellow. There we go. I feel like we've got a lot in common. No, I'm just kidding. You got it, a baseball player. A baseball player. Pretty big time baseball player. There's a lot of white for this piece because it's just pinstripes. So honestly, it's going to be about his face mostly, I think. And the other stuff's just their accessories to what it is, you know?
Alright, let's zoom in on the head. Let's go to town. Yep, he's holding three bats. Yep. That's fairly common. A lot of players would do that. These almost come together. Believe it or not. Oh, those hands are gonna be fun. All right, well, let's play here then. He's got a very wide nose. Like, seriously, it's almost that wide. I might have gone a little overboard. That's just the darkness. The hat line is actually up here. I don't know, you might even be a little bit wider here. Yes, you're counting very well. That's funny. See, I can count. Honestly, need to bring these up a little bit, I think. Just a wee bit more. Make that hat just a little bit bigger. Hey, there he is. Without the button or a leash, huh? Whoa. Don't forget the button.
Oh, yeah. I'll forget that.
All right. I don't think he'll do that. Yep. Should hook him up. Hook him up. No, hook him up to that orange cable right there. There you go. Still. Okay, thank you. Let's see, bring that up.
I am currently working through a couple of sketchbooks. So, those of you who are on Facebook, I usually get a few questions about what's available and what's not. And I try to update them as soon as I can. So usually by next day, especially since I'm already into the day a little bit now, that's usually when you'll see stuff get put on. So if you have questions about that, thanks.
Welcome.
Those of you who got in early too and were picking up pieces for 75 out of my typical sketchbook. Now I'm doing watercolors, and the sketchbook is expanding a little bit, and they're more like 100 now, but just a heads up. A friendly reminder and hello, letting you know. That it is almost unprecedented. That's like one of the words for 2020, I think. No, but seriously, like, just the fact that there are sketches and everything, it's a really cool way to get your feet wet with originals. If you feel like, you know, you can't quite afford to do his head is still bigger. Yep, his cheeks are out more. These are bigger. Shoulders bigger. Everything's been done a little bit too. Too small, I think. That's not that bad. There we go. It's about right so far. Oh, hey. Casey A. Knighton. Are you the guy that did portraits? King, the comedian in Kentucky. Just a second. I'll answer that in a second. What's up? I'm working. Sorry about that. Are you the guy that did portraits? The comedian in Kentucky. I don't remember doing that. I don't remember that one. I'm probably most known. Typically, I'm singing while I'm doing what I'm doing. So that's one thing. Not always, but most of the time. That's what I'm most known for, if you will. So I try to let people know that because they'll maybe they will have seen me, but they're like, was it you? Are we sure it was you? I'll ask them, was I singing? And then it's like, oh, yeah, you were. That was you. Or not. So, anyway. There are a few other artists out there, of course. I'm not the first. I'm not going to claim that at all. To have done that. Did you you saw somebody doing speed painting out there? I'm assuming. Yeah, man, I'm back. Let's see. I was trying to figure out where I followed you from, and all I could think of was from, Well, thank you. Yeah. Like I say, I've done a lot of like NFL, NHL games. Let's see. Kentucky. We did the Lexington Legends. Are you local around there? I'm trying to think of who else there might be that we did that was out your way, maybe. Other than that, I've had videos go viral, over 222 million views on social media. I had a number of videos single-handedly do 60 million on one. And some others do really, really good.